It's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. They've got underway here pretty promptly.
Oh, that's nice.
Plenty waiting in the middle. Battles to win it back. If you get that clear.
Rooney.
Oh, they could break here.
That's a terrific surge down the right. It is a corner.
No routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
That's not going far. And that's been won straight back. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. This is gone, that's a foul.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances from here, he's going to need the best of the best.
Vieira. And he heaves it forward.
It's gone for a throw-in.
And it's played forward. Hoists it forward.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Well played, he saw that coming. Danger averted for now. Done very well to intervene. A real chance to break. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, good interception. Black. The defence can get it clear. breaks on here.
Rooney.
They'll try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. He's picked him out. He's made sure that that won't get through. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Back to the keeper and try something new. Kluivert. Right through the middle. Oh, real chance! He's scored! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
But for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
So we have our breakthrough.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
He's had a shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Defending of the desperate variety. To throw. That's good defending, very good defending. And that's going to be a goal kick. Juba hoists it high, and he's cut it out. Trying to get there. I think that's a corner. Yes, it is. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And that is going out for a goal kick. Forward it goes. 30 minutes gone. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
He's in! He's there to receive it. He's gone for it! Another save.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as you'll see.
Tries to get it clear.
Nkunku.
A heavy challenge. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. That'll be a throw. It's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Clearance and very necessary. Well positioned to make that interception. Looks to clip it forward. Got offside that time. Away from from immediate danger. Chance to break. Oh, shooting chance! Just brushed off the ball there. Adriano. That's the throw. A good foot in there, and it's played forward. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Gets on the end of it, and he's there to hoof it away. Wrestled off the ball. That'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And we're off again.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Hits one! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Gets up to head it! No attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
Jakupovic. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Has gone out. Gets the better of his man. A spectacular effort. That was extravagant by any standard.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
Hoists it forward. Has he found his man? That's a good ball to find it. Has a hit! be a throw-in. They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. He's got options out wide. Gets away from his opponents. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Foul, free kick's been given. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
What a ball this is! Has a hit! Oh, the ball's come loose! Time to deliver. The referee's awarded a free kick. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And the finish! That's a half-decent try.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper. We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
And that has been cleared. And a play for a throw. Kluivert. Hoists it forward. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. That has put a stop to that. Oh, good steal. He just read it. Whistle's gone. That's a foul. The counter is on. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Koulibaly gets it back. Well weighted. He's got away. Quick glance at goal. Shoots! It's come back. Clearly not what he wanted to do. Throws it out of harm's way. Now that does look a foul if he's given a free kick. But he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
It's gone a long way up and away. Lovely bit of skill there. Gets good distance on it.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And he's there to clear it. puts one over. Defending of the desperate variety. And he's there to cut it out.
Jakupovic
gets it back. Brought forward. What does he try from here? That's clear cut. It's a free kick. There's a long ball. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Hit long and direct. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
This could be going for goal! He has done it! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
That's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Cut out in the nick of time. Now a chance to break. And a shot! Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Cleared without complication.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. For a throw. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Jakupovic.
Could be a chance here. He's had that put shapes to shoot. They are rampant. And they are cruising away. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Forward it goes. And that has been clubbed away. Battles to win it back. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Jakupovic
plays it out to the flank.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Shot a goal! It's broken, in he goes again! Lacking in accuracy.
And they've been caught out here.
And that's been lever clear. Tries is lifting it over. Nice little chip. Yeah. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Lobs it in gently. Managed to get it away. The referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.